Edgar Wright has one of the most distinct styles in cinema. His approach to filmmaking is unique, immediately recognizable, and always entertaining. Let's take a look at some of his stylistic trademarks as a director. When you think of an Edgar Wright film, you probably immediately think of these rapid-fire mini-montages. These montages are energetic and attention-grabbing, greatly enhancing drama and action. However, Wright loves to employ this technique to showcase mundane activities, which lends to his signature brand of visual humor. Something that often goes overlooked when discussing Wright's filmmaking is his masterful use of repetition. In these two sequences from Shaun of the Dead, Wright executes nearly identical long takes to show the effect of the outbreak on everyday life. Of course, the fact that we are aware of the drastic change while the character is oblivious makes for great comedy. Like he repeats shots, Wright also repeats jokes to create running gags. And sometimes, the running gag continues over to other films. Oh, no. Wright even creates humor with repeated dialogue.
You and I are a team.
You and I are a team.
You and I are a team.
It's all for the greater good.
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 How can this be for the greater good?
It's pointless arguing with you.
It's pointless arguing with you.
It's pointless arguing with you.
You got red on you. You've got red on you.
You got red on you.
You got red on you.
Yeah.
Even if we don't pick up on the repetition, we subconsciously become familiar with the lines and therefore find them funny. Continuing with audio, sound effects are a very integral element to Wright's films.
So?
Yeah, I'm with customers.
Wright often uses sound effects to overstate simple, everyday sounds.
I don't believe this.
But he also uses non-diegetic sound effects, meaning sounds that are only audible to us as the viewer. For example, the cash register sound effect when the money is exchanged in this sequence. And the many sound effects that give Scott Pilgrim vs. the World its memorable tone.
Wow.
Wright even utilizes music in a way that contributes to his signature style.
I don't know.
He tends to synchronize his editing and actors with the music. He sometimes does this in a subtle fashion, like in this scene from Shaun of the Dead. Or it can be more obvious, like in these examples.
Drinking.
Ah.
Beer.
Pubs.
Shall we?
Wright took this trademark to a whole new level with Baby Driver, which features precise synchronization almost every time music is used. These elements are just a few of the crucial keys to Edgar Wright's one-of-a-kind style, a style that has made him one of the most pronounced artists in all of cinema.